The Leafs in Detroit Saturday night. Toronto comes in 9-2-1 in their last 12 games as they continue to battle the Bruins for third place in the Atlantic Division. The Leafs looking for their first playoff berth since 2012-13. We go to the Joe for the action.
We'll get to see Anthony Mantha tonight. He's out with a finger injury, and so Street is in. Green holds the puck in. Durant at the net. What a save by Anderson. Just robbed Drew Miller on a turnover at the blue line.
Another constant for this Maple Leaf run has been that man there. And Anderson
throws it back to the blue line. Cornwall fake. Center burn. Cross ice. There's a shot just wide of the net for Thomas Tatar. What a save by Anderson off Lindqvist as the puck came off the lively boards in behind the net. And quickly back to center. Franz Nielsen. Tatar hits for the net. Lindqvist shoots and scores! Red Wings have had the best chances. Now they get the first goal. Gus Nyquist makes it 1-0 Detroit. This Matthews power play unit has 24 goals, and here's Matthews, he scores! Wow! Little give and go at the blue line, he threaded the needle, and the Leafs have tied it up on Austin Matthews, 37.
Well, how about the hands here? And Matthews starts a little backhand pass, drive past his man. But watch how quickly it's on his stick and off.
Happy to see he was just making his way now to the Detroit bench.
He wanted a penalty. I'm not sure if that was the follow through on the dump in or that was just a bounce back hit.
Here's a breakaway pass. Marner shoots. He scores. What a drama on the ice and in the middle of it. The Leafs found Mitch Marner. Sprung a little blue line in. It's a 2-1 Toronto lead.
Carrick makes the perfect pass and sends in Marner all alone. What a change of events there, huh?
Now the defenseman is caught, and back comes William Nylander. Waits, takes, scores! A hat-trick of second-period rookie goals, and it's Toronto 3, Detroit 1.
Well, curl and drag there. Zetterberg taking his man. You face up on Cronwall, who backed up. And man, has it been a month for William Nylander. The rookie of the month continues on here, and he's shown why.
Red Wings win the draw. Nick Jensen moves in. Backhand shot. Kicked out. Another shot. Scores! Nick Jensen right off a faceoff with a couple of chances. Finished his own rebound, and it's a one-goal game again. Rink wide. Van Riemsdyk tipped the puck in. Marner will go after it. Jimmy Howard up to meet it. Gave it away! Marner couldn't stuff it in. Howard got back across and cleaned up his mess. Zetterberg comes in to take over. Tatar battles in front. Centering pass, they score! Nick Cronwall!
And what a pass by Zetterberg. Saucer tape to tape, and Cronwall puts it up and over the goaltender.
Yeah. Got by Shane, threw the puck back. Jake Gardner's there for Toronto. Big screen in front, a tip, puck's just wide. Scores! James Van Riemsdyk! With 2:26 to go, a deflection in front, a little backhander from the office of JVR. 4-3 Toronto. Matthews helps him up. The Red Wings can't get out of their own zone. Turn it over. Matthews rips a shot. Rebound. Boyle is blocked. Matthews shoots. He scores. 1:09 to go. The second of the night. 38th of the season for Austin Matthews, and the Maple Leafs have a two-goal cushion. That 38 ties Neil Broughton's record. Another one is matched tonight by a U.S.-born rookie. 38 goals in a season for Austin Matthews. Throws the puck back. Athanasio shoots into the crowd. Deflected the corner. Anderson was knocked down by Abdelkader and Polak battling in front. Shot off the post. And it's in. Post and in for the Red Wings. And it's a one-goal game with 45 seconds to go. Matthews just trying to eat it there as the seconds tick down. Bounces towards the front of the net, and this one's over.
An important victory for the Leafs as they hang on for a 5-4 win. They move into a tie in points with Ottawa for second place in the Atlantic Division. Austin Matthews with 3 points, including the game-winning goal. He moves into a tie for the most points ever by a Leafs rookie with 66. He also ties a single-season record for most goals by a U.S.-born rookie. Up next, the Leafs visit the Sabres Monday, and the Red Wings host the Senators.